So I'm discussing about the how to schedule post on profile and page. So profile will can possible only for backdate post. Up to you can posting for yesterday, day before yesterday, up to you can posting for 19-5 up to year. So any kind of posting for profile in the backdate posting, that is called I'm clicking for year. Just first you can check. First post I'm done by 14 hours back. This will done by where? November 21st. I can post for today will be November 23rd. I can post for November 22nd. In between, I can post will be available. So this is our 14 hours back. This is will be November 21st. Just come to your post option. Search any post here. So I'm selecting this post. After that, set more option. We click for edit date. Select year first. Select month first. After date 22nd. Hours your wish 5 p.m. After call 5:30. Now click for share. Where is the news feed? Our story. I'm setting for two option. The purpose of this is the public purpose. Click for share. Now you can see this one. When posting will be done? Yesterday at 5:30 p.m. Now click for refresh. So your I posting done. Now you can check. This will done by 14 hours back. This is done by where? Just few minutes back. But the showing date for yesterday at 5:30 p.m. Now we can come into this one. 10:48 a.m. In between, what is that? November 17th, and here will be November 21. I'm setting for November 20 date with the existing one posting. So I'm setting this option. Select my posting. Click this, edit date, it will be 2018, number, date will be, I am give by 20, hours you can decide by, start your story, click for save. Once click for save here, I see this one. November 20 here. This is for yesterday. Before that, 21. Now just you can click for refresh. After uploading any content, just you can click for refresh. They alignment your date format. First one, 14 hours back. Next one, yesterday. After 21st. 21st. This will be when? November 20, 6:30 p.m. So this posting only for few hours back. The question, what date? November 20 and 6:30 p.m. So this is called on your profile purpose. In a profile, only purpose of back date posting purpose. If you come into page, if anything you had post on your schedule on your post, select your content here. Here two schedules will be there. One is called post schedule and back date schedules. If you come into this, you click here in a posting time, don't look this option, click for your posting option. Backdate, schedule post. Backdate is eligible for when you're creating page, the date to backdate is eligible. I'm clicking for backdate here. When? 2013. Now what is called? July, the month of 22nd. So easily we know about when our page was created, when 22nd July 2013. Now we can post up to 2013. Suppose I'm checking for my page, first of all, the date will be posted for 13 hours back. Just scroll down. So Katrina is back. Katrina was. This will be November 7th. This will be when? November 21st. I can go, this post will be scheduled here. I'm doing for backdate post. Doing for backdate post. Set it. Backdate. When? Here will be 2018. The month of November. Date will be 20. Click for backdate. Backdate is eligible for when profile create date up to. Now, if you schedule any post on your Facebook, any post on Facebook on your schedule of post, that eligible up to 6 months. Your schedule post will up to 6 months. So every week you schedule one post only for your Monday. The total week scheduled by when? First Monday. So all date schedule will be happen automatically for particular time. Suppose if you schedule any post on your Facebook page, where you can set by schedule, schedule your time, first month, second month, third month, fourth month, fifth month, sixth month, here. May 22nd, today will be 23rd. So how many months totally? The schedule post you can eligible for up to 6 months of time. So you can schedule any post. So right now my time is 8-6. Can I post 8-7? We can't. Minimum required for 10 minutes of time. Now you use a 8-6. Next post will be 8-16. Any schedule post after minute is not eligible after 10 minutes. Okay, see first checking purpose. So I'm setting for 23rd. What's next post? 8:17. So I'm changing time. 8:12. What's the minimum post time? 10 minutes. So when any posting of schedule your post, now is the 8:07. 8:08, we can't. After 8:18. So any schedule post after 10 minutes is possible. After 10 minutes to up to 6 months of time. Any schedule post on Facebook. When you're posting any schedule on your Facebook, using for hashtags. So this is called, you can schedule a post where on your Facebook profile will be backdate. Facebook page will be backdate. Up to create your page. Schedule post will be up to 6 months of time on your Facebook page and Facebook profile. For posting for market your post on with the schedule process.